Me, I want what's coming to me.
Oh, well, what's coming to you, Tony?
The world, Chico. And everything in it.
We'll be right back. Mic check. Mic check. All right, awesome. My mic is working now. What's up, Zombie? What up, DOA? Mazin? Bash? So I picked this game up today, and I was curious to play it for just a little while. It's fucking 2:30 where I'm at now. And I gotta go to work in the morning, but I'm not sleepy at all. Move using the left analog stick. You can sprint while jogging while holding X. Okay. To your left, there is a gun on the ground. Are you guys hearing any echo whatsoever? What's the price on the Pi 4? The Pi 4 goes about the kit. It's about like $100 for the Pi 4. The Pi 3 is a lot more cheaper. To stay alive in a gunfight, you need to use cover effectively, go to the waypoint, and take cover at the cargo container by tapping X. Tapping X, it ain't covering no wall. Oh, over there, dumbass. I didn't fucking read what it said.
Tony Montana, you wanna fuck with me?
Yeah, I was about to ask the same thing, man. What's going on tomorrow, Zombie? What's up with tomorrow's stream? Why won't he fucking take cover?
Time to go to war!
Man, fuck all this. Let's start playing. Any of you guys ever played this before?
What happens when the world is yours and then you lose it?
Can you have an IOU on the Pi 4? I only have but one, man. If I had another one, I'd definitely do it.
Don't fuck me, Tony. Don't you ever try to fuck me.
I'm Tony Montana.
Oh shit, Al Pacino's in this?
I gotta carve him up real nice.
You know something about cocaine?
All right, lesson number one. Don't underestimate
the other guy's greed.
Oh yeah. I wouldn't expect anything less, Mazin.
I never fucked anybody over in my life.
I think 8 hours, that's lightweight for Zombie.
You still got the money?
Yeah. And I got the Yale. My gift to you.
So, from what I gathered, I guess this is supposed to be like a Grand Theft Auto clone. But Zombie pointed out earlier,
you gotta make the money.
that Vice City was a clone of the Scarface movie.
You gotta iron your own supplies. Plus, not everybody follows the rules, huh?
You know what a horse is, Sprint? That's a pig. That don't fly straight. You fucking...
I'm surprised, like, YouTube hasn't cut my stream. Showing, like, movie clips and shit.
All I have in this world is my balls and my word. And I don't break them for no one.
You have a problem, boy. We have a problem.
You need people like me. So you can point your fucking finger and say, that's the bad guy.
What? Has Dale Earnhardt Jr.? I never knew that.
You think I killed two kids and a woman? Fuck that! I don't need that shit in my life.
So this is giving us like a recap of the movie.
Fucking little monkey, not to fuck me. You die, motherfucker! Why, you stupid fuck!
Hopefully you guys have watched this movie and it didn't ruin some of the spoilers for you. How are you playing this, Edwin Chico? This is my OG PS2. The Fat Boy. I was just over at Freak of Four stream. I was on it for a while. He's having trouble with his fire boss. But I gotta go to work tomorrow for 9, which is in about 6 hours almost. So I wanted to get a little bit of gameplay. I didn't mean to like cut away from his stream, but I'm pretty sure he'll understand.
Wanna play games? Okay, I'll play with you. You wanna play that? Say hello to my little friend.
Turn around, motherfucker, turn around. Man, you can't jump.
Okay, Jolanda, you want more?
Tony is now in a blind rage. While enraged, Tony is invisible. Also, ammo is unlimited and your health will increase with every kill. To go into blind rage, press and hold circle and the rage meter is full. Okay. You want war? Oh shit.
Do like a piñata, man!
No mercy. Liking the aiming system on this. Yo, Black Gift, welcome, man.
Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. We got your car out in front, but the entry collapsed, so we couldn't get to you.
Yeah, I had read that, DOA. You got a modded PS3? A soft modded PS3? Oh, shit. Oh shit, so it tells you where you shot him. Motherfuckers are everywhere. Fucking Sosa. Sosa ain't playing. He sent the whole army to come and get me. I didn't know this game was that fun, and I got it for cheap too. I only spent 20 bucks on this. The guy wanted 30, but I talked him down to 20 because they didn't have a manual. Oh, fucked. You fucked up. Oh shit. Let me restart this bitch. Do a little bit better at Sucks that I can't jump. I'm trying to see how I there's any options here. I'm trying to see how I can, alright. I don't want to invert. On foot. Run. Taunt. So run is X. Taunt is circle. Engage. Reload. Fire punch. Alternate fire. Satellite phone. Oh, so I could crouch. Okay, I got you. I can't jump. That's the only thing that sucks. But I can crouch. Fucking shooting at me. So I have to come down this way?
You think you can attack me? You need a fucking armor you can attack me! You fuck with me! You're fucking with the boss! Come on! Off me! I'm just dying!
That's gonna be a close casket.
Esto no terminará!
Okay, so that's it? That's my wall cover then? Alright, let me catch up. Have I ever played Miami Vice on PS2? On, nah, not Jesus at all. Yo, what up, Ryan?
We got your car out in front, but the entry collapsed, so we couldn't get to you. We can use the underground passage to the backyard and then to your car.
Fucking go, man, let's go.
Hashtag Ed winning. Sorry guys, I'm not paying attention to the chat. I'll catch up with everyone's comments. Awesome, I made it. The return. Every day above ground is a good day.
This way! Over here, boss!
Alright, let me catch up with the chat here. Oh shit. Where? Oh,
I got your back, Tony.
Did I die? Ooh, they fucked me up. Yo, this game is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. At least the intro. What do you guys think of this game so far? Where I gotta go? Oh shit. Yo, did you just see that fucking tiger come out of nowhere? Ate that motherfucker. I got maximum balls.
Yo, fuck! You hear me? Yo, fuck! Hey! You think you can take me?
Sosa paying y'all, man. How do I find out my way out of here? Cops is coming, yo. Fuck, I don't want to fail this mission. Forgot the X is to run. Maximum balls. Oh shit, Popo? Make a getaway, Tony. Make a getaway.
Mr. Sosa.
Yes? Speak to me.
The job is done. Montana is gone. Everything is destroyed. Nothing left. The policia have taken over the match, but there's nothing left. Nothing for him to come back to. His empire is destroyed.
My empire is destroyed. What the fuck? My reputation is gone. I got zero turf, zero balls, and I lost all my, what the fuck? I lost my drugs and my cash? Holy shit. That fucking sucks. That sucks. Maximum balls.
Shit. Oh, shit, Manny, I need you. I need you, hermano. You asshole, Antonio. You're an asshole, you know why? You don't listen, Verdejo. Not even to yourself. You fucked up. You fucked up good because you caused this. This is everything.
I lost my balls, Mazen.
What the fuck happened? Oh, Antonio, man. Why didn't you fucking listen? Hey, Sosa! You thought you could take me? No! No, I take Tony Montana down by me!
You hear me, Sosa? You so I guess that's the whole story behind this game. So in the movie...
You did me a favor, you shit.
When he's in the mansion...
Okay. What you gotta do to...
And... He has the famous line, say hello to my little friend. He comes out and he starts a war with the guys, but they end up shooting him in the back with a shotgun. Rival gangs have taken control of your old empire. You must regain control of Miami's four main terps, Little Havana, Downtown, South Beach, and North Beach, to regain the power and reputation you need to take on Sosa. Huh. So, in the movie, Sosa sent his crew to come and kill me. But, I guess, this game has a different approach. I guess, this is how the movie would have continued if maybe Scarface didn't die. Lock into enemies with the L1, then adjust your aim with the right analog stick to fill your rage meter faster. Okay. I got you. I mean, for it being a GTA clone, it's not that bad. Not that bad at all, yo.
Set things straight. Find out what he knows.
Okay. Oh shit, look at his old ass car. What the? Damn, he used to have this car in the movie. Yeah, I mean, it's okay, Mazen. I'm surprised. Oh shit, Run DMC. Look at these PS2 graphics. Oh shit, Public Enemy, Africa on Bot. Oh man. Culo. Culo lo que hay. He's one of a kind. Watching, waiting, winking over his shoulder. He's running out of time. Rush, rush to the yayo. Buzz, buzz, with the yayo.
Fucking blind man. Yayo, no, the yayo. Go, go.
Rush, rush to the yayo. Quiero un baño polaco. Yeah, definitely. Diaz brothers. Voice of Tony Mike. What? Oh man, so it isn't Al Pacino? Hold the old circle button after you kill an enemy to taunt them and fill your rage meter quickly. Ah, okay.
Sheffield and Associates, how can I help you?
Yeah, I want to talk to George.
Yo, what up, big boss?
Why don't you tell him Tony Montana would like to have a word with him? Hello? You there?
Of course, Mr. Montana. Mr. Sheffield is interested to speak with you as well.
Okay. Do you want to let me in, or is this how we're going to do business now? Do the hole in the wall?
Mr. Sheffield is having a business lunch at the Babylon Club at the moment. I can tell him that you wish to speak with him.
That's okay.
Would you like to say my progress? Of course. I'm definitely gonna come back to playing some of this. How do I get in the car? Oh, okay. Current mission. Find Sheffield at the Babylon Club. Okay, so how do I drive? Oh, okay. Sucks. So it gives me like directions on. Oh, there's the X. Not obeying no fucking traffic laws. Fuck y'all. Gotta love these PS2 graphics. Damn, I'm fucking up my car, yo. Okay. Trying to see how I could turn on the radio. Okay, so that's for back. Oh, right there, music. Holy shit, look at all this music, guys. Reggaeton mix? What the fuck? Oh shit. Bobby Valentin. Yo. I'm liking the music. Okay. Let's see what they got for hip hop. Oh, some of the songs are locked. Let's go with what they got for the 80s. Shit, let's go with Rick James.
She's American girl.
What up, Jameson?
Mr. Montana?
Super freak. Jesus
Christ, I thought you were dead.
You writing a fucking book or what?
No, I just... Do you know how hard it's been to get any good coke around here?
Is that Hoss on Sheffield in the club?
Super freak.
Yeah, he
super
in here. Freak. There's a couple of guys from Vice in here, too. Watch your back, Tony.
Thanks, man.
I'm Rick James, bitch. Fuck your couch. Fuck your couch.
Watch it!
If you're wanting free legal advice, how about a little head?
Seriously. We need to talk, George.
What do you want? Tony?
I want Sosa's head on a fucking platter, man.
Sosa, Tony? Impossible.
Why? You got some kind of shortage of platters?
Tony, come on. Where the hell you been? What happened?
War. That's what. Sosa probably think I'm dead or run off or something. Well, I'm back, okay? This is my town, my world, George, and nobody's gonna take it away from me. I come to talk to you first because you know what's going on. You still work for me, George, huh? You still my lawyer?
Tony, babe, you know the score. It's gonna be dangerous to be associated with you right now. Word's gonna spread that you're back in town. Can't do it.
Check out his chest,
Chef,
there,
come
yeah.
on, look at me. I know my ass. I'm gonna take it all back. You know, it's
what was it about the
all those other guys
the 80s with the
Casa
guys
Gomez, Nacho Contreras, with Diaz their brothers? They're all fucking works.
The chest hair showing.
It's gonna cost you, Tony, and more than before. None of that chicken feed either.
Where's the loyalty, George? You fucking snake. I know you got connections. You just gotta make it happen. You took my money before, and that makes you just as bad as me.
Oh shit!
But I'm alive.
They even got the tattoo on his hand.
And now what you gonna do, huh? You still work for me.
All right, Tony. You want to get something going? Friend of mine runs the bar in Coconut Grove. Talk to her.
Coco. Never heard of her.
Watch the thread,
man.
Got to
talk to Felix. Find out what he knows.
Yo, Huelepinga. He just called me a Huelepinga.
So uncool.
Respect that bitch. What? Yo, I smacked the shit out that bitch. You saw her? What the fuck? I'm trying to get out the club. Oh man, I'm loving the music. I already know how YouTube is gonna do me though. More than likely they're gonna give me a copyright violation. Alright, so this is... Oh shit, I can play blackjack? I'll be back to play blackjack, motherfuckers. Alright, so I came in here. So I'm assuming the exit is this way. Yep.
What's all over your face, pal?
Your wife's pussy.
Well, little man. I'd be real careful walking around town with that stuff.
Yeah, you never know who you might run into.
Hey, who'd you call a little man? I kick your ass all over the dance floor, okay?
Okay, Tony, no more bullshit. You know how.
Yeah,
course.
Copyright claim. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if it'll give me a strike.
Die, you're gonna have to
we'll
up
see.
The cash.
Oh, you guys don't quit. You're like a fucking cockroach, always looking for that hole to crawl into and worm your way in.
Look, buddy, we know what you're up to.
So if you're gonna get a Pi 4, I go with the 4 gigabyte model.
You know what I'm talking about? The cable guy, pizza delivery. Hell, we might even be cleaning your mama's carpets.
There's 3 models.
Fuck that. I gotta talk to Felix. See what
so
he
hold on. It says you need 10,000 to get Vice.
You mistaken me for your girlfriend. Just ask.
So yeah, there's three models. There's a 1 gigabyte model, a 2 gigabyte model, and there's a 4 gigabyte model. Go with the 4 gigabyte. Well, 4 gigs of RAM. There's 1 gig of RAM, 2 gigs of RAM, and then the 4 gigs of RAM. I would go with that one. But if you're just looking, I'm trying to find the fucking brakes in this car, yo. Okay, so the brakes is circle. What are you looking to play, bro? I mean, Dreamcast right now is kind of iffy. Well, actually, not on the Pi 4. But on the Pi 3, I keep going to the fucking trigger. I'm so used to playing like GTA. Oh, I got a power slide bonus. My bad, I'm trying to read this chat here. Mostly RAM hacks like 64 and back, maybe PS1. So yeah, if you're gonna do 164, I would go with the Pi 4. The Pi 3 does not run N64 well at all. Get back in the vehicle. Damn, I fucking suck. I gotta brush up on these driving skills. I'm still used to the GTA controllers. Fuck it, I'm gonna just walk over here. You use Dolphin Emulator? Nah, I don't have a Dolphin Emulator at all. Oh, you use it for GameCube? Play it like GTA for PS2, not GTA for PS3, and not...
Felix, how you doing, man?
Oh, shit. It's fucking true.
So, well, if you're just looking for the GameCube, I would go with the Wii. Because the Wii is backwards compatible.
Sosa's trying to run me out. He's putting the squeeze on all the small-time suppliers.
I would just go with the Wii. Like I said, it's backwards compatible, and it's hackable.
Lost out. They heard about Sosa.
So you would be able to install like the homebrew channel. All trying to take over. And
tell me what you know, man.
I was at your store.
Install different emulators also.
I didn't know what was going on.
Like
the street was that you were dead, so.
NES, Super Nintendo, Genesis, TurboGrafx-16.
He was inside watching over the loading of a delivery truck. I bought a couple of keys off them, but the price was jacked. It's been tough since you left, Tony. There are only a few independent dealers you can trust anymore.
That's all gonna change. You work for me? We take this town.
Oh, bro, if you're gonna get the Game Boy Player for the GameCube, make sure that you have the disc. You need the boot up disc. Otherwise, it won't work at all. I mean, there is a hack.
Talk to Coco. She's one of the only dealers we can trust anymore.
But I don't know how much computer savvy you are.
Okay, man.
The shit is that nowadays, like, I've been going to the stores, and a lot of the stuff now that they have is boxed, you know? Damn, I fucking left my car down there. Like a jackass. So, like, an example, today I wanted to go try to find a Conker's Bad Fur Day. I was looking to find it. And all they had... Where'd I leave my car, yo? All they had was a box one. And he wanted $140 for it. And I'm all set. We're playing... I'm not gonna pay $140 for a game. And the only reason why I want it is because it just doesn't emulate well. I've tried it on my Pi 4. It's just one of those hard games to emulate, I guess. Where the fuck I leave my car? I have to steal somebody's car? I have to take this car? Fuck it. So I don't necessarily have to keep my car. I can just get into... So it is like a GTA. Ooh. I wanted to see if I could run people over, because these people seem to be pretty smart and duck. Oh shit. Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of the driving. Time trying to find this place. I'm gonna just take a shortcut. Ooh, look at that. They shaking that ass. Shake that ass. Shake that ass. Gotta get this game now, looks pretty good. Yeah, definitely, Big Boss. It's supposed to be, like I said, a GTA clone. And I'm kinda liking it.
Give me a scotch.
On the rocks?
Straight up.
I know you.
No.
I just gotta get used to the controllers. Yo, Stick. A long time ago. Que onda, mi hermano? With another man. Tall, good-looking. How's Arizona?
Oh, you gotta go, man.
Fucking missing it, bro. What is it, like 12:30 over there? It's fucking 3:30 here, man.
That dog?
3:30 in the fucking morning.
You know each other?
Felix is working for me now.
Well, actually, 3:21.
You might be interested in what I got to offer.
Well, that's fine, the boy.
I got look, a little bit more to play, and then right now. I got to call it a night, man.
All my shit's been controlled by Gaspar Gomez. That prick keeps
I got to go to work before 9.
I know this town better than anyone. I get the shit, you sell it. I collect my car, you keep yours.
Okay, you've got a deal. What do you go by?
Who, me? If I'm... You can call me Tony. Yeah, I'm Puerto Rican.
Okay, Tony. I can only push so much product in a day. The bar has its limits. The others are...
Yo soy puertorriqueño.
Just can't always trust them.
Me? I only trust one person.
Boricua.
I hear you, Tiger.
Dealers are marked with a white dot on the mini-map. Press and hold circle to charge the meter on the left. Release the button when the meter is as full as possible.
Yeah, I got what you need, man. Just gotta pay me what it's worth. All right, let's talk.
Oh, shit.
This isn't anything except good news, man.
Hey, man, what the fuck you selling? Candy canes?
Oh, yeah, you buying?
Press and hold circle to charge the meter on the left. Release the button when the meter is full as possible. Okay.
This is worth everything you got, man. Okay, let's do this.
Good fucking deal, I say.
Hey, I got the goods. Just gotta show me the money, okay? What are you gonna do for me?
Okay, nice.
I ain't buying no fucking candy canes, man.
This is stupid.
Hey, how you going to help me?
I don't need to tell you to fuck off now, do I, Cholo? Yes, you need some
I put my family to sleep time for me to play and watch streams. That's what's up, man.
Okay, let's see the cash.
So I gotta practice by holding the circle and then releasing it when the meter is full, but it's so fucking sensitive. Like,
oh, yes, you're nothing but a shitty little dealer.
Nose drops? You fucking high or what? How are you, man?
You're lucky I need that candy, cabrón. Mira, every...
Okay. Sell coke. Okay, so I'm officially a drug dealer now.
You're gonna tell me something that'll set me? I hope not.
Ooh, sell him 100 grams.
Now you're talking, man, that I like.
I take at you, cheap fuck.
You can now pay off Vice. Okay. Now I gotta get out of here.
Yo, kiss my ass,
what, bitch? the fuck up.
Get the fuck away from me.
I didn't think sperm got so big. I'm nothing worth hurting.
Shit, I lost 200 balls. What the fuck? Alright, let me catch up with this chat. Bro, so, Daddy Yankee, how would I say? I've been listening to Daddy Yankee. I mean, I haven't listened to him in a long time. Because he's so pop now. But I've been listening to Yankee since like 92. So, little known fact, back in the 90s. Fuck. So, I can't take moving cars. I gotta look for a park one. So, back in the 90s, the reggaeton scene, it was an underground scene. You know? There weren't any songs on the radio. It was, like, strictly underground. A lot of the sales were cassettes, you know? And then when it became popular, the lyrics were so explicit.
I just borrowed for a while, okay?
That the government stepped in and more or less... Hold on. To turn your music on, mix on. Alright. Let's put some music on, yo. So the government had to step in. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just trying to see where it is I'm going. The government stepped in and more or less banned the music. And they had to come with clean lyrics, you know? Until they found the loop, which was... If they were to slap on the parental advisory sticker on some of these tapes, then they would be all set, you know? Cause back then they didn't have that. So a lot of them had to learn to adapt. X on the map looks a lot more closer than what it actually is. Let me catch up with this chat. I do love Dale Caliente and Gasolina, and those are probably the only ones I know of offhand. Yo, Mudcake, what's going on, my brother? Hey, what's up, F? So yeah, those were his pop hits. Those were the ones that brought him like his fame that he has at the moment to the that was like his crossover. That's how I would say. Prior to that, you wouldn't find like Spanish reggaeton on like any hip hop radio station or anything like that. Now it's everywhere. Where the fuck am I going? But nice houses up this way. You know, I wonder how accurate this is to Miami. Cause from what I've heard, like GTA 4 is pretty accurate to. To New York City. So what's up, Mudcake? Yo, how's Australia? How's the whole Melbourne situation? Did that die down?
You know how this is gonna work from here on out, don't you?
Fuck you. Mel Bernstein tried this shit on me once, and it didn't work out so good for him, you know.
Mel? He wasn't a team player, Montana.
You did us all a favor.
Look, Montana, Miami is our backyard. The people pay us to make sure scumbags like you keep the economy.
Oh shit, look at the like the Miami Vice.
Away unless you force us to.
Look at Don Johnson.
Our boys in the street keep tabs on you. You start doing too many things that upset the people, then your heat goes up. If your heat gets too high, then we'll be forced to make a house call. So, if you want to keep it cool with us, Montana, we suggest you make a donation.
Maybe you two should go home and donate a little something to
relax a little. I was gonna stream this earlier.
Watching you, boy.
But I got home and Emma was bored. It was a nice, beautiful day. So we went out fishing. Caught a few fish. She swam for a little while I fished. And, then we went for some ice cream, came home, had dinner. I chilled with my wife for a little bit. And then I started to finish some of the painting that I'm doing. Just taking my sweet ass time with it. And then next thing you know, I was watching Freak of Four stream. And I saw that he was having some difficulty on this one level there. So I said, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna stream for a little while. Because I was curious as to how this game would play. Where's the music coming from? Car close by. Oh, it's coming from inside the house. Ooh, I've achieved reputation 1. 14 new exotics have been unlocked. 5,000 suppliers unlocked. The micro submachine gun has been unlocked. You can start rebuilding your empire now. Keep your gang heat low to maximize profits. Okay. Oof. Wow, okay. I just came back from Arizona myself, which is supposed to be like a hotspot for the COVID. I got back on Tuesday.
This is Felix.
Felix, it's Tony.
I got my test done on Wednesday.
Oh, yeah. She said you're terrible.
And I got my test results yesterday. Excuse me, yesterday.
This place could use a cleaning, you know.
So I came back negative, thank God.
Felix.
And
what you're saying about Gaspar working out of that storehouse?
Yeah.
I called work
to
let them know.
What kind of operations are you running here?
Well, it looked like
I had to report.
I saw an armored van in one of the.
And I should have just called them.
He's probably smuggling cash for
on Monday, or just showed up on Monday with the paperwork.
It's impossible to get a look. You want me to go in?
Because I called them on Friday, and then
I'll visit myself.
They asked me to work today, and. They asked me to work tomorrow, which is not tomorrow, it's actually pretty soon. I go in for 9. You can't fucking
I'll show you who you're fucking with!
How's that possible? How do you have a game and you can't jump? Weapons locker? To select the micro submachine gun, press X to equip. Okay. Notice the weapon is now in Tony's inventory. Use down to highlight Tony's inventory. Okay. Now you can cycle the weapons. Okay. Alright, give me that submachine gun. Tony can holster any weapon. Okay. Your current dirty cash is displayed in the lower right of the screen. If you die, you will lose all your dirty cash and drugs. What the fuck? Your town is a COVID hot spot? Will? Where you at, man? Fuck Gaspar Gomez. Fuck him. That dirty cockroach.
I have a message for Gaspar. You need to be delivered in person.
Yeah, I'll have to check with Mr. Gomez first. Who may I ask is the message from?
You tell him that Tony Montana is on his way up to settle a debt.
Oh, you're in Georgia?
Just a minute, please.
Athens, huh?
I insist that you stop. I will have to call security, sir.
Fill your rage meter with skilled shooting. Once full, you can trigger blind rage by holding circle button down for a couple seconds.
You're like some kind of wild animal, and I like.
Yeah, yep. I know where Lit Gaming is. He's in Georgia.
This is some great life.
Damn, look at those asses.
It's stronger than a Yankee dollar.
What? I got 20 likes already. Get the fuck out of here, man. Alright, I wasn't paying attention to what I had to do. But I'm gonna just follow this. Oh, shit. Check the penthouse for Gaspar Gomez. That's my mission.
I'm sure you find it. You
Come on, Tony.
I'll erase you off the planet.
I want to see your eyes, man.
What? Did he just say he wants to see his dad? Why is he not shooting him? Shoot him! So the camera angles. Fucking reload, Tony. You're in a quarantine room as I'm not taking my chances. You don't go around people. Yeah, like I work in the human service field. I've been pretty much working this whole time. I'm considered essential. Oh, okay. So I see the now I see the little dots on the map. What the fuck, Edwin? So get upstairs.
Cocksucker!
You don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you.
Yeah, how many shots does it take to kill a motherfucker, yo? Gaspar, your ass is mine, yo.
You want more? Jesus,
be afraid. Go away.
Do die, motherfucker. Shut the fucking head.
I'll erase you off the planet.
Cut the head. Now you're gonna fucking die.
Who the fuck are you? Where's Gaspar?
Who am I? I work for Mr. Gomez. I handle his security.
Look like you need to operate.
Where's the Hassa?
To him in person. So,
your motherfucking business.
You guys didn't open up like in phases?
On a business trip, Tony.
I live in Massachusetts,
like,
well.
Huh? Like you got some fucking
and we opened up in phases here. Like, we're currently in phase three. We've been in phase three for quite some time now. Hold on, let me read this. Target lock with L1, punch with R1. So we're fighting now. Press square to shove.
What the fuck?
Fucking asshole!
You fucking kidding me, man?
Oh. You fucking die! You hear me? Die!
Fucking Yankee!
Come on, punch him!
Fucking godsucker!
So yeah, my daughter's in kindergarten. Jesus, what the fuck?
What the shit?
No, I just threw him off the roof.
Detour. Adios, amigo.
My daughter, she's going to second grade, and her school decided to do remote teaching. So she's not going back to school. My son, I just dropped him off in Arizona. And we're waiting to see, check the underground parking garage for the armored van. Yo. Yeah, like I was saying, my son, he's in Arizona State, so we're waiting to see whether or not if they're gonna cancel his classes or not, which I'm not sure if they will. Chat in a sec, guys. See any way schools could reopen in person classes without risking. Yeah, I'm just more or less just waiting because I know that I believe it was North Carolina. They opened up their classes and shut them down again. Fucking die. I'm not gonna lie, man, I can't wait for all this shit to blow over. I'm fucking done.
I tell you, man, you're done.
Don't fuck with me! I tell you! Don't you fuck with me!
Nos vamos, tingo!
I take you out the fucking head! Got the fucking head! Come on!
Oh, you still alive?
I'll erase you off the planet. You're dust.
Oh shit. This is the wrong one. How do I get on the freeway? Careful with the C word, I'm gonna get it banned. Yeah, man, it's fucking crazy, bro. You know, and I also understand that there's like a little bit of a double standard, you know? Like, if I were a business owner, I'd be pissed, you know? So, like, let's say if I owned a barbershop or a hair salon or a nail shop or something like that, I'd be pissed, you know? Because, so you mean to tell me that I can't even do, like, appointments and stuff like that? Satellite phone.
Hello?
Hey, Clico! Why the fuck can't I reach anyone at the fucking storehouse? Are you making the delivery?
Oh, is that you, Gaspar? You sound fatter on the phone.
Who the fuck is this? Where's Ricardo?
I've taken back what you owe me, Gaspar.
Montana?
Hey, fuck you, man!
So yeah, like I was saying, if I was a business owner, I'd be pissed, you know, because they're not even allowing, let's say, no more than 1 to 2 customers per shop, but I could crowd up with 200 people at Walmart like nothing.
Hello. I'd like to make a deposit.
Can I have your account number, please?
And I'd like to talk to my manager, Jerry.
Mr. Montana? Oh.
What's the matter? You see not
calling?
Well, no. Jerry will be pleased to see you, Mr. Montana.
Oh, I bet.
How much would you like to deposit today?
You kidding or what? You see that truck out there?
Oh.
So where are you at, wrestling with games?
Talk to Jerry personally.
Just curious.
He's in his office. He's regional manager now.
So like,
Looks like Jerry done well for himself, huh?
You can come in through the teller door. I'll buzz you in.
The state where I live at is a mess. They're actually pushing a little bit further. They're pushing it.
Mr. Montana is on his way up to see you.
So where? Which is crazy to me. Give me one sec. Let me pause this. They're requiring that by December 31st of this year that your child gets vaccinated. Even though they're not going to school. Your child needs to get vaccinated by December 31st. Which is, to me, is crazy. You know? And I've seen some other states go as far as telling some of their employees, like, hey, you need to wear a mask even when we're doing a Zoom meeting. Like, yo, what the fuck? Like, I'm in my own house doing my own Zoom meeting, but yet you want me to wear a mask? Like, that don't make sense.
Oh, Mr. Montana, but I'm extremely busy. I
so I gotta go upstairs and talk to whoever.
Hello, Jerry.
Tony, it's good to see you.
Oh, you too, Jerry. Look like you've done pretty well for yourself.
What, this? Just climbing the corporate ladder. You know how it is. Gotta take care of the family, right, Tony?
Oh, but you gotta look out for yourself first. Right, Jerry?
Tony, sit down.
Oh, I'm trying to read this chat here.
No,
wrestling with games. It says, been a while, Tony. I cover COVID-19 more than once on my channel. Nothing happened.
Jerry, come on, man. I'm the one who's helping
conspiracy.
You, remember? Or this? This hasn't come from selling Girl Scout cookies, man. I took a little vacation,
YouTube,
you know?
Would look things got a little bit crazy. Talking about that. That's even done. YouTube promotes I'm wearing masks and staying at home.
Look, you have to understand my position. Look at it from my side.
Oh, you're a doctor with him? All good.
I can't
people also suggest
like
wearing
you.
A mask.
I consider you
I
as
am
a
no
friend.
Doctor. I wanted to do freelance journalism
really good,
on my own independently.
I see that look in your eye, you know? I can read you like a fucking book.
So vaccinations without parental consent passed in New York last week. Kids born after January 1st, 2009.
You show me some balls right now.
That's insane, bro.
Okay? You be my banker, Jerry. We go right to the top.
How much are you bringing in?
I got a truck full of it outside.
Right. You've always been a good customer. I respect
like,
that. But I'm
I never, never get the flu shot, you know?
I'll open a new account, but you have to allow my bank to take a percentage out of
I'm office. Exposed to a lot of stuff because of the nature
look,
of my job.
Works,
like, I work in the human service field. I'm constantly, well, not anymore because of the COVID stuff, but prior to that, I was constantly taking individuals to doctor's appointments, hospitals.
Downstairs, you can work out
so I got exposed to a lot of stuff. Turn downstairs and talk to Susan. What the fuck? Then I come this way. Nope. How do I get back down there? Office. Oh. around this way. She got a fatty. She bending over like that. You can launder your dirty cash and save your game progress at any bank. Look for the bank icon on your map. Clean cash will not be lost when you die.
Come on, man.
Hold on, let me hold and then release when the meter is full.
Come on, let's do this shit, man.
What the fuck?
I'm sure you'll get it back with interest.
Yo, these motherfuckers took 13% of my money. So, hold on. I'm not great at writing, but when in doubt, please see a doctor with license. All children will receive 56 vaccinations by age 18 if they don't follow the CDC recommendations. I'm not licensed in anything whatsoever. Vaccinations start while the mother is still pregnant. I am making a video statement disclaimer about me and my channel to clarify things about my videos. I'm gonna have to check both of your guys' channels out. Yes, I would like to save progress. And I will be calling this a stream. I will be calling the stream now. It's 4:04 on my end. And I gotta go to work for 9. So I wanna get a few Z's before I have to get up back at 8 and head out the door to go to work for 9. I appreciate everyone that was here. Big shout out to William. Big shout out to Wrestling with Games. Jameson. We've had Mazin. We had Big Boss. Mudcake. Emily. We had Ryan. DOA. Big Boss. We had Stick. Let's see who else we had, guys. Black Gift. Whoa, Solid Nate was here? Holy shit, I missed Solid Nate. Oh, man. Vash. What the fuck? Yo, see? We had DOA. Man. Man, oh, man. Alright, guys. I will be streaming this game again, and I appreciate you guys for keeping the chat friendly. We can all have our differences in opinion. We're all adults. Nonetheless, guys, thank you for keeping it civil. Yeah, I'll be catching you guys on the next stream. So love, peace, and hair grease. I love all you guys. Peace out.